Karina is gonna do "We'll Be Back," same thing from Hamilton. So here.
Yeah, Karina, I love you.
So this is the third song I chose. I went back and forth quite a bit. So about half an hour ago, I decided to do this song. So basically, it's from the Hamilton musical. It's by King George. He basically is saying, telling America, is like, really, you're gonna come back. Like, there's no way you're gonna stand a chance. But so. They say the price of my love's not a price that you're willing to pay. You cry with your tea that you hurl in the sea as you see me go by. Why so sad? Remember we made an arrangement when you went away. Now you're making me mad. And remember, despite our estrangement, I'm your man. You'll be back soon, you'll see. You'll remember you belong to me. You'll be back, time will tell. You'll remember that I served you well. Oceans rise, empires fall. We have seen each other through it all. And when push comes to shove, I will send a fully armed battalion to remind you of my love. Da 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 da. You say our love is draining and you can't go on. You'll be the one complaining when I am gone. And no, don't change the subject, 'cause you're my favorite subject. My sweet, submissive subject. My loyal, royal subject. Forever and ever and ever and ever and ever. You'll be back like before. I will fight the fight and win the war. For your love, for your praise. And I'll love you till my dying days. When you're gone, I'll go mad. So don't throw away the thing we had. 'Cause when push comes to shove, I will kill your friends and family to remind you of my love. Da 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 da. Da 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 da.
Everybody.
Da 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 da.
Those guys, you know who they are already, because I introduced you. So they're singing "Death of a Bachelor."
I have a question. If you don't mind me asking, in your opinion, do I look lonely? I see the shadows on my face. People have told me I don't look the same. Maybe I've lost weight. I'm playing the game with the best of the best from the heart on my chest, but you can see it too. I'm walking the long road. I'm watching the sky fall. The lace in your dress tangles my neck. How do I live? How could I ask for
events of a death of a bachelor. I'm cutting my mind off. Feels like my heart is scorched. Alone at the table for two, and I just wanna be served. And when you think of me, am I the best you ever had? Share one more drink with me, smile even though you're sad. I'm walking the long road, watching the sky fall. The lace in your dress tangles my neck. How do I live the death of a bachelor? Seems so fitting for happy ever after. Ooh, how could I ask for more? A lifetime of laughter at the expense of the death of a bachelor. A lifetime of laughter at the expense of a death of a bachelor.
Next up, we have a duet for Northern Downpour, Florence and Karina.
If all our life is but a dream, fantastic pose and greed, then we should feed our jewelry to the sea. For diamonds do appear to be just like broken glass to me. And then she says she can't believe genius only comes along with storms of fabled foreign tones. Tripping eyes and flooded bones. Northern downpour sends its love. Hey moon, please forget to fall down. Hey moon, don't you go down. Sugarcane, the easy morning. What a vain is mine. One and lonely sugarcane, the easy morning. What a vain is mine. One and lonely.
Thank you very much. So this is our last song, House of Gold by 21 Pilots.
She asked me, son, when I grow old, will you buy me a house of gold? And when your father turns to stone, will you take care of me? She asked me, son, when I grow old, will you buy me a house of gold? And when your father turns to stone, will you take care of me? I will make you queen of everything you see. I'll put you on the map.
I'll cure you of disease.
Say we up and left this town and turned our future upside down. We'll make pretend that you and me lived ever after.
Happily. Thank you.
She asked me, son, when I grow old, will you buy me a house of gold? And when your father turns to stone, will you take care of me? I will make you queen of everything you see. I'll put
put you on the map. I'll cure you of disease.
And since we know that dreams are dead, and life turns lands up on its head, I will plan to be a bum, so I just might become someone! She asked me, son, when I grow old, will you buy me a house of gold? And when your father tells